confusion, no reckless illusion. Put in the past where it belongs. Cause you and I, we got the magic to save the world. I'll take you there. Heaven or hell, there's no denial. Pleasure or pain, it's all the same. Heaven or hell, there's no denial. Love me or hate me, I won't change. Your chances, make of your mind. Loving me ain't the worst of crimes. Burn up the sheets, lay on the floor. You're what they call an Aphrodite. Bury me in your love. Show me some mercy, cleanse my th-
So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And as you can see, we've already started here. So this is round two between these two sides who have already met once this season. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne. He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see. And that applies just as much to his passing game as it does to his shooting prowess. He generally likes to keep things simple, taking as few touches as possible, but making every one of them count. I've got a feeling he's going to be a real handful for the opposition here.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. Neymar. Zinchenko. He's making good use of his strength there. Just